After the water comes out of the ground, it's fed into enormous barrels like this one. And once they're built into the water towers, all of the neighboring villages will not only have clean drinking water, but a pressurized water source as well. Which, in short, means no more doing laundry and unsafe water.
And pull!
On a scale of 1 to Nolan's mom, how heavy is it?
Nolan's mom times 2!
Oh god.
Dude, I'll push you off of this.